Hey, Derek, what are you working on in class today?
Oh, we're doing a quizzes on solution stoichiometry.
Sounds awesome. Mind if I come over and observe?
Absolutely.
Great. Be right there.
Understanding, not time. Time is not the function that we care about. Okay? So markers, whiteboards.
I like using quizzes because mostly we do it as like a collaborative group type of thing, and if I don't understand something, someone else can walk me through it while the question is still up and there's no like time crunch or anything.
Well, we kind of use the whiteboards because you need to write stuff down for these because there's like equations and we have to figure out molarity and like grams of things, and you can't just do it in your head because there's a lot to write down.
It's a lot more fun than just doing a worksheet or something like that.
15. Yeah. It's so. Oh, yeah. Right, but here's the deal. You only needed. So, who are the stronger people? The one where you need 25 or the one where you need 20?
Not saying the statistics have been teacher, but sometimes like the teachers don't understand how to explain things to students the way other students can.
So. But then there's one mole of that. So, what's 98 plus 98?
98 plus 98? Wait, why does that matter?
Because you just said there's two moles of that.